Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere! Just couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
Restless.
Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Kaesan.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kaesan? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
Woods, he's here.
Mason!
Woods, you look like hammered shit!
I sell time for shit, chump. It's not, baby.
It's good to see you.
Yeah, you too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant. I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64, the CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia, handed over to the U.S. military. With that, McAfee SOG was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Kaesan is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue.
Mission over here! Get a move! Get into the bunker! I'll cover you! Go!
Hudson was down and Kaesan was under siege. But like with Weaver, you risked your life to save him.
Hudson was a fucking ice cube. That's when that library lasted.
Your mission priority was to get to Way City, but you all stayed behind to defend Kaesan. That wasn't your objective.
You obviously didn't know,
Hudson.
We knew Kaesan needed our help. There's no decision to make.
Okay.
Ah!
from the forces bunker!
Why that is stuck? Repeat, do not engage. Fire, put it right there. I'm coming around again. Stay with me. Relay that order. Get your ass out of there. Repeat your left.
On me.
RSVA moving in. Infantry and armor. There must have a fucking division hit out there.
And I thought it was a pussy. Now that's what I'm talking about. You're the best yet on the code.
No one can tank.
Yeah, but a damn sight more maneuverable.
Vehicle 143, authorization Sierra Oscar Gold X-ray. Priority 1 orders to my command.
Affirmative X-ray, engaging.
Use the controls to steer the tow missile.
Arc light, 5 minutes. Affirmative X-ray, engaging.
Direct hit.
Arc light, 2 minutes out. Roger, X-ray. Targeting sector. Understood, X-ray. Commencing run.
Get down! We'll take some run! Everyone off!
The hell?
Get down! Man over yet!
Arc light. We ended out. 4-3, inbound. Roger, X-ray. Targeting sector.
Clear the trench line!
Roger that, X-ray. VF-143 standing by. Coordinates received. Keep your heads down, X-ray.
You nailed him! Stop that one!
Roger that, you're inbound. Arc light, origin confirmed. Engaging.
It's over.
No. If this is the start of something else, they'll be back.
Bowman!
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
Wouldn't Emma do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.